Now, is it or what? Like this. Tell me quick, eh? And you don't even have to tell me because...
I'm not sure if I will be... what did they say?
But what's with you now?
If I will be even able to film because I'm the camera's on the tripod, eh?
Hey, fool!
And I'm just standing here like a drunken monkey, eh?
Hey, for once, viewers will not get the seasickness, eh? Because the camera won't wobble, eh? I mean, what are you doing now, eh?
Tilting.
And you want to wobble it again?
Like this, yeah.
Of course, viewers will be just kidding, but hey, I must start the video like I've always started. First, I wish a little subscribers and viewers. Thanks for your support, for visiting our channel, for all your comments, for your subscriptions, and for sharing and spreading the passion for the RC planes from this channel to the rest of the world. And of course, for every single one t-shirt, or maybe some other stuff that you have bought in our merch store, which you can also find in the description underneath. And of course, so thanks thanks for visiting the Instagram site, which may be, what, even the Captain Blush.
What?
Hey, you should see Captain Blush now then.
Instagram, since when, eh?
Yeah, of course, Captain Blush, I'm just kidding here. Captain Blush, you don't even know it, didn't I tell you that in fact, we have, but what's with you? You have the top.
I can't feel like this. This is.
The camera is wobbling.
This is shit, eh?
Yeah, but don't move the tripod. What's with you, eh?
This is shit.
You're the cameraman. Just unscrew the screws and then it will be able to turn the camera good.
It's okay.
Yeah, unscrew it.
I will not touch it anymore. Just speak about what you say. Touch,
but you must. I will come here for what's with you.
Pause over here.
Captain Blush, eh?
Panija, no?
Grab here. Grab this. Grab
this?
So you will zoom later and I will just.
Neka si mi truka tri,
yeah,
no?
Yeah, but how can you have the shaky hand if you have the tripod?
Hey, you have the professional tripod. Hey, don't do that, eh? And I was just saying, of course, Captain Blush, and you didn't even know that we have the Instagram.
What today?
I don't know, maybe 2 weeks.
Well, that is a first for me, eh?
Yeah. Viewers say, check the Instagram because on that site, you will get.
Even I'm not on Instagram.
The preview pictures of what will come next on the channel, eh? Not just in the community.
But I just started the video, what's this, eh?
But also the Instagram, and I was saying thanks to buy t-shirts or stuff in our store, and of course thanks from our hearts for your donations, eh? Because all that will go to support this big RC family. So this is it, enough.
Yes.
Finally, we come to the question of the day, and of course, welcome to the channel when we don't edit nothing, and that's the point here, eh? What you see is what you get, because this is the last stand for the amateur pilots, eh? The truth is here, eh? Don't search anywhere else, because we will tell you what is real and what is not, eh? So this is it. Get the most, what you're looking at.
I'm looking at the photo, okay.
Don't photograph, we must film now, eh? Of course, viewers, now we come to the famous question, because, and of course I will say, hey, if you expect the 3 minute videos, what are you doing?
Okay, I have taken a picture, meanwhile I'm filming, eh?
If you come here on this channel and expect the 3 minute videos, then you are on the wrong channel. This is not the 3 minute crafts, but this is the
this is
the half an hour babbling.
This is the last time. Hey, this is the last time I'm filming with the tripod because I'm holding this stick in my hand and it's very strange, eh?
Captain Blood, eh? Just do your best, eh? You will get your straight. And of course, now I finally.
It feels like I'm in the shower.
Yeah, but Captain Blood. You will surprise yourself later. And now we're talking about this, and we can finally come to the question, the famous question of this channel. What will we see, or what do we have today? Now this is it, eh? Now, of course, you're all pretending right now that you don't see the title of the video, and you don't have any clue of what we're talking about. But you can see here, now what's this, eh? The E-Flight Optera 1.2 meter wingspan. Well, hey, if you check a few videos back, you will see how much fun we have had with this plane. Now, of course, I have bought this plane last year, and I have bought it because, in fact, at that time, I couldn't get the 2 meter one. But finally, a month or two ago, I have found one. What's with you, eh? What are you zooming on, eh? Don't zoom out, eh? What's with you, eh? What were you zooming at?
Nothing.
Hey, and finally I have found the 2 meter wingspan one, and if we had so much fun with this one, can you imagine how much more fun we will have with the bigger one? And that's it, but that was the captain block. What a morning all the time behind the camera, right? Yeah.
Well, this
suck your stomach in and be
well, this tripod makes me think dirty.
Captain Blush, be a man and film with the tripod for once, eh? And now it's time that we open the beautiful and sexy 2 meter wingspan of Terra. Now we always say this is something, and to tell you, I can't wait to do the maiden flight with this. Eh? Now, of course, I will tell you what I was trying to say. That in fact, at this point. This plane is in almost all the stores, now that is amazing. Because when I was searching this plate, hey, no way to find one.
Plate?
But, what?
I was searching for this plate?
I was searching for this plane, man, exactly.
Hey, what's that sticker, eh? From the store?
Hey, who cares, eh? I won't do no commercial for that store because, hey, I don't have nothing from that, eh? We are doing the commercial for the plane. That is good enough, right? Of course, viewers, the point of this channel is not to do the commercial for nothing, but the point is that we want to persuade you that you finally try to fly your first plane. Because believe me, once you will try, you will be an addict for the lifetime. But like I have said so many times, this is not a good, but very, I mean, this is not a bad, but very good addiction. That will cost you some money, but hey, hey!
Film
here!
I'm filming the
film here!
What?
How can you put the price on fun? Tell me that thing! The fun, viewers, is priced the same. So this is it, thing. Of course, I can see right now, I mean, look at this. I will turn it to you, so you can show the back, because I think that here you have the...
No. From the side.
Specification,
no,
do you
no,
see this?
No,
you
can
see this, eh?
But this is nothing,
but, in wing,
wait.
You can see what the motor you have on, carbon reinforced, lightweight design, spectrum receiver inside, optional safe, up to 3 camera mountings. Now, can you imagine that? And the digital matter geared servo safe, and the vortex generation generators. Now, can you imagine this? But the point is that this is the 2 meter wingspan, and that is amazing.
This is
so this is it, Captain Blush.
Yes.
And of course it comes in such a beautiful box that in fact, again, I will save the box like with the first one that you can see there. Don't throw it away, because after you will do your flight, you will just disassemble the plane and put it back in the box, and it will wait for the next time that you will go on the runway. Now, are you ready to see this?
Yes.
Masterpiece. For the first time on this channel. Can you just check how this is turned?
What are you doing?
I don't know, but there's a lot of cardboard inside here. Do you have to take it out? But this is really stiff, eh? I can't get it out, eh? Help me from the other side, Captain Blush, eh? Open it there.
Wait.
Now I don't want to screw the box, eh? But it's really...
I will push it to you.
Well, push it to me? Oh, look at this, eh? A little more. Grab it. Oh, don't throw it away. Just put it there, eh? Hey, but what's with you, Captain Blush? I know that the waiter is coming, eh? But I said that I will save that box, eh? For the plane. I mean, this is... Hey.
I just felt like a squirrel for a second, eh?
Yeah. Now let's see this for the first time. I mean, this is really good bet, eh? I don't even know which side is which, eh? Oh, do you see this, eh? You have the plane from the both sides of this box, do you see this, eh? That is why it is packed like this. And of course, I will put it here. And we will start. Piece by piece. So first, we will take out the beautiful and sexy wing. Now, hey, I was waiting for this, hey, for a few years, I would say.
Yeah.
Hey, now look at this. Now look at this quality, look. Do you see this?
Wait, I'll zoom.
Look how good this is reinforced, and again, we will have the plane with absolutely no glue and so easy to assemble. Look at the protection for the servo, I mean, look at this, the vortices. And look at this, reinforcement here,
With the carbon bar?
Reinforcement with the carbon bar with the elevon, I mean, this is amazing, Look at this,
Look to me.
What do you do?
Show them to the viewers.
Yeah, but they don't see it like this, do you see?
Oh, yes, of course they can see it, yes.
Okay.
Reinforcement.
A beautiful paint job and more. This is it.
Oh, is this what, for some kind of pins?
Yeah, this should be a very easy and simple assembly. So you have shown the wing? Of course, now remember how this was packed, Now we have one wing here, Even the tips of the wings, do you see this, will be just some click-in connections, Now, I think that these are...
Stabilizers.
The stabilizers in the back.
The fins, the back fins.
The back fins.
Just also, like on the small one.
Also some click connections, Do you see it, or should I come closer? You can zoom.
You see the bad side of this tripod,
But why?
I have to zoom on everything, Otherwise, I could be very close to you.
You could be close, But you zoom all the time, so today you will zoom a lot,
Yes.
It's not that you will do something that you're not used to do. Do you see it now?
Yes.
Now, of course, I don't even know why the camera is on tripod, but hey.
You told me to put it here.
Yeah, but you could take it off.
No, because it's plugged in the tripod.
Of course, now look at the size of this. This is the tip of the wing, if you think that on the small one is big, look at this, and this will be some stable plane. And of course, I will put it in, and I can see right now here, I will come closer, look at this, I can come close, it doesn't bother me. Look at this sexy fit, do you see this?
Wait.
You just put like this, and I think that then you will have some pins to secure it here.
That's what I said,
This is it, this will be some maiden flight again on the runway.
What's this? In the boat?
Something fell out.
The camera mounts.
Oh, look at this,
These are the noses, I think. Different noses for different cameras?
Different noses for different cameras, and not just that. This is meant to have a lot of cameras on this. Do you see this, I will show you, of course, first we have the, for the binding, you have the bind plug, do you see this, The bind plug, and here you have the pins, but what's with you? Captain is all depressed, because he doesn't have the camera in his hand. And do you see this,
What?
These are the how do you call this,
Little plastic nubs.
little plastic nubs, to secure the wing tips, and of course the wings to the fuselage.
Wing nipples.
Yeah, wing nipples, for the plane. And of course here you have, look at this, all kind, I show this. Look how much weight do you have, show the weight, because if you will not use the camera on this plane, I think that you will have to put the weight inside.
In front, yes.
In front, because look at this, If you put a small camera, look at the weight on here, do you see this?
Sick, Look how much weight is in here. What's this? 200 grams,
And look at this sexiness, You even have here, do you see this, You have here the plastic nose, and you put this together, if you put the camera...
Where?
You have to put that...
Well, this goes up here.
You have to put that on the nose of the plane, because this, I think that this is a lot. They were thinking a lot of the FPV flying when they had made this plane. And of course, we have here the second wing, exactly the same as the first one.
Just mirror image of it.
Just imagine the mirror image of the first wing. But this. Foam, this is really tough, I will put it here, because later we will
well, it must this. Be tough, it's 2 meter wingspan,
2 meter wingspan, and I can't wait to hand launch this, because I have seen that you just hand toss this plane, And because it is so big, it will glide a little by the moment that you put the throttle on. Of course, we have here not just one, but two beautiful and sexy, very light feathered carbon bars to secure the wings. And of course, for this, I will salute the E-Flight because, hey, they still put the instruction manual in. And I will tell you this, viewers, really go through this instruction manual. Don't mislook something because it is important. Because I have said on the last video, which will be, of course, at the end of this video, the link, that for all the troubles that I had on the first flights with the smaller Optera were because I didn't bind the receiver like it should be. And that is why I didn't have the full control of the plane. So this is the Bible for every plane, and never throw it away. Because, hey, you will need this as long as you will have plane, or even later you can just go through it and have fun of your life. Of course, the second, now you can see that this is an old plane that was in the store. I have found this in one store in Belgium. It was there waiting exactly for me for a few years, so the stickers are a little peeling off, but hey, who cares about that? Because, of course, I can see, oh, the perfect fit. Yes. And I think that here will go the small pins to secure this. Now we have here also, oh, look at the size of this.
The canopy.
The canopy. Oh, we have here some magnets. It will hold here. The magnets will hold, and of course here you have.
Hey, what's that antenna sticking out, eh?
Yeah, the antenna is sticking
this,
out.
Is this from satellite or what?
No. This is the antenna. I will see where this antenna should be, but it is sticking out. Maybe it should stick out like this, or I don't know what later in the flight, because you must put it this somehow.
Maybe you can check some other videos of other guys.
You must put it somehow to 19 degrees, because of course I will take out the best part of every unboxing, and that is the fuselage. I mean, hey, look at this. Of course, check if there is anything else inside. Like this, I will put this away, and of course I will come closer. Captain Blush, tell me how close I must come, so we will see this beauty. Do you see
it? That's enough. Yes.
Do you see inside?
AS3X.
Yes, of course, I will use the pre-connector here. Now, you have here many options. Do you see, they say? You have many options where to put the battery, because this...
It depends on what...
This time, it will depend on what we will have on this plane. Now, of course, I think that on the maiden flight, I will put here in front...
Run cam.
I have the beautiful and sexy brand new run cam. I don't think that I will fly.
I think you have used it only once on the Twin Star.
Yeah, on the Twin Star, I have filmed the three videos with that run cam. Really good quality. And I think that I will put it on for the first flight with this plane. And I will put it here. And that camera is so light that I don't think that it will affect the CG much on this plane. And of course, I don't think that I will fly much FPV with this. Aha, you can check. You can see the.
Aha, show. Come closer.
Do you see this?
Wait, I will zoom it.
The receiver.
Wait.
With the AS3X and of course the safe select, which I will use on the hand toss because I don't want to risk my fingers. Eh?
Yes.
Do you see it?
Yes.
But already, do you see this? The bottom of the plane, the CG. The CG is already shown for you. Now, I don't know if this is the same one. Maybe you can have like this or here.
Well, the CG is pointed where it is.
Well, the CG is pointed, this is the CG, and you can see here, I will put inside here the rubber tape that I have, special rubber tape for the hand grips, and you have here, you grab the plane like this, do you see this?
Yes.
I will grab it like this.
Go there behind the table, you're too close.
Yeah, too close. Eh?
Yeah.
And of course, here is the nose that you change. If you will put something...
Interchangeable up. Nose. Ah, yeah, that's the word, eh?
And I think that this nose already has inside...
The weight?
Yeah, the weight.
Hey, is there someone playing the accordion outside or what?
Yeah, my son, eh?
Yeah?
Well, of course. Aha! Uh-huh. Well, look at this, eh?
Yeah, I can't come closer, will you see?
It must be something like this, I don't know.
I leave it for the...
I will just leave it like this, but... Uh-huh.
Here you have. Well, I will think.
Don't break it on the camera.
You have still, This holds on, this is, This nose is not just put on, it also has two screws here, do you see this? But it is, it you will put it on in this way, you can see here, on this, it does go. You click it on and then to secure it even more, you put inside the two screws.
Hey, I think that you will leave it like this for the first video.
I saw this flying wing before, so this is it. But look at this, The beautiful thing is, look, the these are fixed. Do you see this,
Wait. It's taking the time to zoom because...
They are fixed, the connectors for the...
Now I see.
You see this,
Yes.
And of course, for the closure of the video, I will just put this on. I will see on some videos, of course, what they have done with this antenna, if they should just take off or something, I don't know.
You should ask Nicolas Glorioso, he was flying this,
But of course, if I look at this, maybe the antenna could be like this because already the smaller one is
No.
Yeah, but what would you do?
When
the smaller one goes like this, so this one is 90 degrees. If you put it like this, or if you put it like this, when you will fly, we put it like this, and the prop will cut it off. Yeah, of course it will not, but what would you do? Look how long it is. Where do you see this to come to the... It must wobble, it must not wobble all around the place, wobble all around, wobbly. But where to put it,
It mustn't be wobbly.
I will put this one, do you see this one?
Yes.
So the 90 degrees there. So this one must be like this or like this, It can't be like this. Or maybe I will put it here. Or maybe I will glue it inside here.
Yeah, I think you will.
We will test. So we won't have some signal loss, Captain Blush, we must be careful.
Well, I'm an expert for signal loss,
Look at him, He loses the signal every time that we fly, and now he's telling me how to put the antenna, Well, that's a joke, Captain Blush. Of course, we are kidding. I will put a little
bit... Oh, you have popped the cherry,
Well, it has popped something,
Well, I thought it wasn't pop in your pants,
But what's with you again, It was just a little... It was just a little glue inside the hole, Now, I will put it a little together, just to see how this plane will look. It will be assembled, How it will be assembled on the runway. Pretty good, Where does this go? Like this? Captain Blush, Already it looks sexy, now look at the size of this,
The second
of
one?
Of course, I won't put it all the way together, now this will go here. Do you see this,
It clamps three in one?
No, this is...
You must put...
This is held by the carbon bar, of course, I can put
you
it like this.
You were too fast, Well, you were premature, Like always.
Captain Blush, But I know now how to put this together, Yeah, of course, one in, the second out, Well, you have the tripod there.
Yeah.
He's moaning about the tripod, and you can come here and help me assemble this a little, So this is it. Let's put it together.
Hey, don't fall. It's not going,
Why not? Okay, Captain Blush, enough
You must clean the holes.
Yeah. Of course, First you must clean the holes and then you can assemble this together, It will be good enough because this is just yours. So we will have a little idea of how this plane will look when it will be assembled. Now do you see this, I mean, at this point it looks even bigger,
Well, I can't even get it in the frame,
2 meter wingspan plane, Look at this, But I can tell you right now that this will be something. If that one was so stable, I will throw this tripod away. Because this was nothing today.
I told you in the beginning.
I can't even concentrate looking at you standing behind there and not grabbing the camera in your hand. But we will survive this, of course, yours.
Well, this was a trial filming, to see if this will actually work, and it doesn't work.
Well, of course, if we were flying, if the small one was flying so good like on the tracks, I can right now imagine that this one will be even better.
I think it will be, yes.
I will just clean these hooks.
And will you just, will you throw it from your hands and then put throttle?
Yeah, because I have heard that this plane, I mean, it's so big and it glides so good that if I will put the safe one that will keep the plane leveled, it is best that you just throw the plane and right after it leaves your hand, you put the throttle and that's it then. So you don't risk your fingers, eh? Yeah. So this is it, what to tell at the end viewers? I can't wait to test this, eh? I was waiting for such a long time and finally we
And I think
here.
You will assemble it today.
Well, I will just put it apart again quick and check one wing and another because maybe there is some glue inside that one doesn't go in and then because this must be a plane that you can assemble yourself on the runway. This is not something that you need to
burst. Where? On the runway?
On the runway. What's the deal? What runway?
You said assemble it on the runway.
Yeah, the runway. But hey, we can all understand. Even if I say the runway, that means the runway. So this is it.
Yes.
Pilot Robert and Captain Blas signing off from Slovenia with another beautiful option for you to buy or not, who cares? But I can tell you that right now I know that this will be my everyday flying wing. Huh, Captain Blas?
Yes.
So this is it, eh?
This is it.
Thanks again for stopping by and just expect more pretty soon, eh? Captain Blas, quick! Because I must see what the hell is going on in these holes here, eh? Viewers, I'm so hot here. We love you all. Thanks again.